Two short rests. Alright, fuck them up. Our decisions bees. We can. One, I need you to go into your inventory. Get that. For sure.
Not be the time.
What do we have here? No use. Not right now, at least. Be useful. I must keep going.
No time to rest.
Waste.
Mm.
No use. Not right now, at least.
The other thing is... I feel like...
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
I don't want to mess with you.
There is work to do. We need to hit this platform. Everything else. Pretty sure there's more. See, we need to get down there. And the only way to get down there is to take this platform. I'm pretty sure it's come over here. Allow us to be picked up and then take us down. But we can't get these fucking portals. Because they won't. Onward. Ever onward.
We were here and we turned it off.
Oh no.
Those lights. So those were our controlling the thing that rolled us. Okay, so this is where we got the first one. So we cannot. So that means we went.
Might not be the time.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. Onward in her name.
Maybe not the right time. Can't use this right now.
I'm going to look at the file and make sure. Here's this one. Definitely remember.
Better take a look.
Those raise the furnace things with them. You need to figure out the barrier.
Just put it back away.
Yeah. Oh,
her most sacred path.
Maybe we didn't. That's the very. Go back in. All the way straight. Straight. Keep on going until.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. With haste.
You come over here.
What's next, I wonder?
I'm gonna save even though we're gonna do it.
Have to keep pushing.
The rat stares at you. It almost seems like it wants your attention.
Did you have animal speaking on?
Hmm?
Did you have animal speaking on? Oh, my man.
Beady, malicious eyes stare at you. The rat probably wants to feast on your corpse along with its friends. Beady eyes hold your gaze intently. What does it want?
Peace. come around.
These hands, too big. Where are the others? Where's the rest of me?
It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon. Just a brief
feel
respite.
That one later.
Okay.
Do that.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I was just over there.
this is worth the cost.
Did 30 damage. I think you have the right plan, but I can't get there.
I wish I would have checked how much big dude.
The one you're calling with the bell?
Yeah, because I could summon him like right in there.
I think we should.
Have him start.
Let's get on with it. He throws these grenades out and they do like so much.
Another step forward.
Form up ranks! Don't let anything get past you!
Honestly wonder if that, I know you keep trying to hide, but I think that we should start it. My people should start the battle, and then the displacer will see that we're down there and it'll come for us first, and then we can walk. I'm waiting for you to get your people to play.
This calls for careful footwork.
Let's see.
Best be on my way.
I can't. Let me see if I can use this push. Push it all. Maybe I can push it.
on my way.
Ready. Unseen. Is all that matters.
How many pieces can be blasted off
the thing
before
is,
you die?
Last time they saw us, it was horrible. And it was a better hit. This time...
Be saved and we're in a place where
no, God forbid, it takes you forever to get you a place where you're okay. No.
Thank you. not big. Big dudes.
So, since you can't, and this is a wild theory, you're probably not going to like it, but since you can't push that big bastard off the side, is there any way that maybe you can restart the battle? Because last time we were able to start the battle, like, right here, and it was better because that fucking black man came to us, and we were shielded by a lot of the floor from being hit.
How are you starting it? I think that you're in sneak. This one. Maybe it's. He's definitely asleep. Pick him up. Stand up.
Form up ranks! Don't let anything get past you!
Want to fail. Best step softly.
how many pieces can be blasted off before you die.
Let's go.
Oh.
Well, this spell.
Time to push my luck again.
This thing, if it doesn't attack,
literally you'll not. That's it, awesome, but it doesn't. Oh, you. you have it. Next time, Crow.
Ooh, I hit him.
Skill search. No, he's out. Against us.
Made of corpses. Disgusting and uncomfortable. A bed made of corpses.
disgusting and uncomfortable.
I wonder what the next move is.
No one's stopped me yet.
What am I to do? Where's the shard?
A bed made of severed heads. That can't be good for your back.
A macabre arrangement of flesh. Only a truly depraved mind could dream of such a thing.
Me?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so we finished all the looting we could do in here then? We ain't got shit else to do in this area?
I think, anything else? Surprise. I mean, that was good.
Since we got that one, maybe we can go do the other. Go check the inventory and see if you still have the key.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
I'm using my word.
No, you just said yeah.
I said yeah, go down there. Bro, do you need less tablet time?
I've got a long road ahead. That's not going to work. One day I'll catch a break. Thank you.
Next time's the charm.
Maybe not.
Inventory. We're just quick on that shit. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Head inside now.
You want to go hit this dude up?
Bring me a leg. And I don't want to see any bite marks.
Not lost your nerve, I hope. I tend to remove those from my creations. Too much fuss. Decided not to. All the better for judging your mettle. The devil is of no relevance to my goal. Besides, it seems you handled him well enough. I no longer hear that blasted singing of his. Perhaps I will seek out his carcass, should I be afforded the opportunity. Surely there are some parts I could put to use.
Balthazar headed a monastic order that controlled a place called Amkethran in the deserts of Kalimshan, but he is long dead from what you recall.
Oh, him. Yes, I decided to take his name for myself. After taking his rib bones. Suits me better, I think.
We don't want to kill him.
I mean, it seems like that's our option. Let's go.
Kill me? Death is my ally, fool.
He's got.
Yeah.
It will be a kindness to your follies. Time runs short, womb-born.
like I just leaned in to knock them down. Actually, nice little thing.
Still breathing.
No, but
despite everything. Try me.
I guess we didn't really complete the quest. No. What I said it.
An object catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
Broken. And there's dust inside it.
You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic. To all appearances, the dust seems quite ordinary.
Still me, even after everything.
My faith protects me. This way.
Let's go and mess with these gems, man.
Better get to it.
Still alive. So that's progress. Swift as my feet can carry me.
My faith will guide me.
brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shar, surmount her trials, and rise a dark justicia.
I feel like this would probably be shadow. Give whatever that gem was to her.
All I did was pick up the crystal and click it on the bottom instead of the top part.
Oh!
On the altar is an inscription. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shar, surmount her trials, and rise a dark justicia. Your convictions are proven true. This is the gauntlet of Lady Shar. Perhaps here you can show yourself to be worthy. A dark justicia at last. The Dark Lady's cadre of elite warriors. The most faithful, the most envied, the most ruthless. Lady Shar's values are clear. Her children must excel in stealth, combat, and navigating her sacred darkness. Lastly, she asks for a sacrifice. To become a Dark Justicia, one must spill the blood of a Saloonite. There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
Maybe not. Might not be the time.
Let's see what we have here.
Got to keep moving.
Can't use this right now.
What did I eat? I'm gonna have to go a step and see if there's anything in the way of this. It doesn't make sense when he's on. Really feel like the love. Finger marks. People are talking about stuff. Like, I haven't been able to use the platform for Christmas. Down click one of these and the list. Make sure you don't move the tails to anyone that they need to stay or messes up. Okay, so give me the one gem that you have.
me as well.
Can't use this right now.
Still breathing, despite everything.
No time to dally. Let's try this way.
So the deal was, I thought when it said give this thing a pick on, I thought it was right. Yeah. Sorry.
What can silence the night song?
Nice.
Yeah, and I said, like, this place, this thing right here. I'm wondering if we can't. No, it did.
This is no ordinary spear.
It's not an ordinary spear. If Shar allows it, use this spear to kill knights. Night Song is the thing. Holy smokes.
Shroud yourself in blackest night.
I'd better take a peek.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Trust your secrets to the night.
Not a good time.
Hmm.
Never a dull moment. Need to find a way forward.
What's next? This way.
Basically, it just lets you all of it. Thank you.
Nothing's wrong at all.
What's going on? Tell me.
It's fine. Really.
It doesn't look fine.
I just feel we're on the right track.
Okay, Craig.
I'm right where I need to be. Under Lady Shah's gaze. Give it a try.
Spill the blood of Saluna and rise a warrior of Shar.
Where initiates undertook their final preparations. The end is near.
You persevere, though you struggled in my trials. Admirable, perhaps. One more test awaits. Descend to the Night Song. Make a sacrifice. Rise again.
Shroud yourself in blackest night.
I will not fail you, my lady. This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shar's grace did we even make it this far. All right. No need to dash in ahead of me. I'm ready.
Onwards then.
Your party is gathered. You are ready. Or so you hope.
I wish I could look at them. Alright, so there's a first, we need to go back to this he who and go give him the thing. And then we got this thing here, the hidden treasure. We got rescue the tieflings. Yeah, definitely don't. So our next thing is
our asses.
But I think we need.
Better than nothing.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. Never wanted the easy path.
I think she's got some money, I think.
Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything? It's perfect, really. Just a moment, I'll be able to work this one quickly. There you are. And be careful who you show that to. It might draw the wrong kind of attention.
Hey, do me a favor. I'm gonna hold on.
Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything? I'll be here if you need anything else.
Jahira wants to move out supplies.
Mm-hmm. then the one that you currently have.
Yep.
And then that other one's gonna
apparently.